All right, this is like take 22. I'm Mike, this is Lynn, Casa de Harjula. We're bringing you yet another installment of the ever-growing adventures of the Big Hand Band. This is an old Rolling Stones tune. We hope you like it.
I don't think I can play it.
Macy's Day Parade.
Macy's Day Parade. So, we want to dedicate this song to Macy's Day Parade.
Yeah.
Yeah, because it's an important parade and stuff.
I mean, this song really don't have anything to do with Macy's Day Parade.
Right. Right. It doesn't.
It's just the thought that counts.
It's sort of an autobiographical song, actually.
Speaking of Macy's Day Parade.
I mean, there we go. So anyway, I'm Mike, this is Lynn. We are the Big Hand Band. We certainly hope that you all are entertained by what we're about to attempt to do. So, I know somebody read Messenger.
Huh?
What was that? I said, I know somebody read in Messenger. Just curious to see what that response is.
I'll do it after the
the
songage.
Songage.
All right.
So here we go. We're bringing one at you. It's an old Rolling Stones tune, autobiographical song, in a way. So here we go. 1, 2, 3, go.
Please allow me to introduce myself. I'm a man of wealth and taste. Been around for a long, long year, stole many a man's soul and faith. And I was found with Jesus Christ at his moment of doubt and pain. Damn sure that pilot washed his hands and sealed his face.
the Devil, otherwise known as a autobiographical song. Anyway, yeah. Kool-Aid.
Too much.
Remember, enjoy your Kool-Aid.
Yeah.
Cheers and Kool-Aid and stuff.
Jim right. Jones, Kool-Aid.
Jim Jones.
Jones.
I get it.
Kool-Aid. Enjoy
Kool-Aid. Oh my god. Alright, so there we have it.
Yeah, that took a dark turn.
Yeah, it got real dark, man.
Yeah.
You gotta shake that off, man.
Sympathy for the Devil.
Yeah, sympathy
Decker.
For the Devil.
This wasn't a high stakes situation right
here. Block.
Yeah.
Deflect it.
Deflect. Go ahead, get a shot.
As long as I am. I'm comfortable. Alright. So, anyway, Sympathy for the Devil, I'm Mike, this is Lynn, we are the Big Ham Band.
That was actually pretty cool. I don't care what y'all like, but I mean, that's cool with me.
Yeah, we hope y'all enjoyed it. Anyway, stay tuned for more.
Yeah. Yeah. It's still raining outside.
It is still raining.